Welcome to Empowerment Technologies. Our topic in this video is the collaborative ICT development. Lesson objectives: understand the online collaborative tools to effectively monitor group tasks. Differentiate the web portals and online collaborative tools and apply the advantages of using online collaborative tools. Let us understand first what is online collaboration. Online collaboration, simply put, or lets a group of people work together in real time over the internet, specifically to coordinate, to communicate, to cooperate, to share, to negotiate, and even compete with each other to solve problems. Next is the web conference. It provides a live audio or video communication between two or more locations to conduct meetings, training, or presentations via the internet. This web conference saves time, resources, and money, and also environmentally friendly since it reduces the need for travel. The difference between online collaboration and web conference is that online collaboration is sharing of information to each other to come with a way to achieve the group's goal, while the web conference is more like meeting to discuss about a certain topic. Online collaborative tools and web portals. Web portals. A web portal is a website that contains information from different sources and places them in one location in a uniform way. An example of a web portal is a Yahoo. A Yahoo offers a web portal where news, email, weather are found in one page. The information found in the image came from the different websites or its sources. Here are the top 9 web portals. Number 1 is the MySpace. Number 2 is the Baidu. Number 3 is the Wikipedia. Number 4 is the Blogger. Number 5 is the MSN. Number 6 is the Facebook. Number 7 is the YouTube. Number 8 is the Yahoo. And last, number 9 is the Google. Next is the online collaborative tools. These are tools that can help your group go the distance and work as if you already have your own office. Which means online collaborative tools are very important to coordinate, communicate, and share information to achieve goals. Here are the examples of online collaborative tools. Number 1 is the Facebook groups. This allows you to create a group page that will allow people in your group to communicate your ideas. Number 2 is the WordPress. This WordPress allows you to have multiple contributors for a single blog. Number 3 is the G Suite. G Suite is a brand of cloud computing, productivity, and collaboration tools, software, and products developed by Google. It comprises Gmail, Hangouts, Calendar, and Google Plus for communication. Number 4 is the Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides. These are word processor, a spreadsheet, and a presentation program respectively. This is a web-based software office suite offered by Google within its Google Drive service. Number 5 is the Microsoft Office Online. It allows multiple people to work on a different office files. Number 7 is the Microsoft Yammer. This Microsoft offers companies to have their own social network that allows sharing and managing content. Last one, number 8, is the Trello. This offers an online checklist or to-do checklist for your entire team. When we are using collaborative tools such as Facebook groups, G Suite, and more, a good collaborative tool must be easy to use, has a feature that will fit your purpose, are user-friendly and focus on real-time updates, and gives importance to security. Different types of platforms for collaborative ICT design. A collaboration platforms, these are the groupware, is a category of forum or environment in which users can collaborate, transfer information, and exchange data and documents in order to accomplish a mission or complete a job. The following are few examples of shared different platforms for collaborative ICT design. Number 1 is the social chat. This is a kind of communication over the internet that offers a real-time transmission of text messages from sender to receiver. Number two is a social media. Social media is a kind of website where people can share messages and files. They may even make phone calls and have video conferences for a community of people. Number three is a cloud-based collaboration tool. This cloud refers to a storage which can only be accessed by users with the right login credentials via internet. Managers can store their files on the cloud and employees can view, download, and edit the file using their employee logins, and thus, they can continue to work even at home. A good example of cloud environment is the Google Drive and Dropbox. Number 4 is the CMS. This is a content management system that enables users to create, edit, collaborate on, publish, and store digital content. Number 5 is the vodcast or podcast. This is something like a TV program that allows for skill and delivery, wherein a newspaper can be an online broadcaster and a broadcaster can be an online newspaper. Thank you for watching and I hope you have learned a lot in collaborative ICT development. See you to our next lesson. Next topic is